Police in South Lake Tahoe are looking to identify a suspect who allegedly robbed a convenience store at gunpoint. These pictures we have now show the suspect inside of a 7-Eleven. This was on Emerald Bay Road just before 1:30 yesterday morning. Police said he pointed a handgun at an employee and demanded money. It's unclear how much money was taken. Anyone with information should call police.